All right, we rolling. All righty, and good evening, everybody. We are at Micah Stevens Fashion Week 2021. Who I have here with me?
Tracy Denise Lanier. How you doing?
All right, and I am AJ Wilcox. Nice to meet you guys. And Tracy, how long has Micah Stevens Fashion Week been in existence?
This is our fifth season. We actually started in 2016. We had a break because of COVID, so it would have been our sixth year, but it's our fifth.
Okay, so this is the fifth year. Wow. The underestimate the power number five, okay? And, okay, what inspired you shortly, like, you know, to get into fashion?
I like shopping, you know. I like shopping. I like to dress people. And, you know, that's, it started from there. It started out in the house, so.
Okay, wow. And I know you also said earlier that, you know, you were looking for things that you didn't see. You want to, like, elaborate on that? Is that just, like, more, like, inclusivity for people of different sizes?
Well, that too. But I was looking for, like, a fashion week. And I didn't see a high fashion week for Akron, Ohio.
Okay.
So, you know, the first year I was able to do more than one event that week. So I had Kadazzle and I had Micah Stevens. Lately, I've only been doing like one event, but next year coming, we will do a full week from like that Sunday to Saturday. We'll do a full week of stuff.
2022.
Awesome, awesome. Oh, wow. So that's exciting. Okay, everybody get stoked for that, okay? And the name Micah Stevens, where did you draw inspiration from that?
From my oldest son, Steven, and my youngest son, Micah.
That touches my heart, though, really. Like, okay, that really does.
I mean, they inspired me. They had a hard way to go coming into the world. You know, both of them were premature, under 2 pounds, less than 25 weeks. So, yeah, they fought. So, I'm like, okay, that's going to be my brand, you know.
Wow, that's a beautiful legacy to leave behind, I would definitely say. And today, what, I guess, should you say people should be excited to see? Or, like, what's the big, you know, surprise, if there is a surprise?
It's year five. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I have a small army of models this time. It's not like, you know, other shows you see 50, 60. We have 15 today. And if it's anything like Kadazzle was on Sunday, I mean, it's pure fire. The designers are here. We, you know, introducing B Missouri, NWLA, and returning is RJ Luna and myself. So, you know, usually it's RJ Luna, myself, and a couple others. So, you know, RJ Luna is a resident for Micah Stevens Fashion Weekend. You know, they should be excited for all of brands. I mean, it's something special.
Absolutely. And I will be walking in some of those brands as well. Okay.
Where are you doing? Hey, Skylar. What's going on? What y'all making? Where you at? Where y'all
going? It's a butterfly.
I see y'all like.
It's Mother Nature.
Another layer on your eyes. At least you can sit and get mascara put on. Most people be blinking.
No, I can't do that little black.
I like it.
Yeah.
All right, I'm about to do your wine line, so get ready.
Just let me do my hair done, okay? Okay.
Y'all want to close your
eyes? You have all your sides already?
Yeah.
So sweet, love. I just love you.
I love you too.
Wait, wait, you gotta get me with my stuff and everything. Hold on. This is my...
Very nice.
Yeah,
I was telling my wife, I said, sometimes they gotta sell before the models come out.
Yeah, this is
there it is, right there.
Right here. Seriously, I got my thread, and I got my safety pins, and I got my
tape measure,
and pins and clamps, and
everything. That's professional right there.
Yeah. I got extra things in here that I might need.
Now you
stapler for the really last minute.
And what's that? Let's make a deal.
That's that really last minute. Uh-oh, I don't have time to sew it. Stapler.
Right.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah, that's my happy place. I made that myself.
Awesome.
Nice. Great. Everything you could use. This is the quick trick for doing corseting. This is something people don't know about.
Right, right. That's old school.
Yeah, old school. Yep. Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Very nice. Hey, what's going on? I got a good some pictures of you from the back. Your mom's fashion show. Good shots of you.
Yes, you did.
Well, I mean, it was my last runway, so, well, my last model. So.
Okay.
Good thing that you got some good pictures of.
Yep, I still got to edit them, though.
Well, take your time.
Thank you, appreciate it.
You're welcome.
That fit, Michelle? Well, see, it's always it's something different underneath.
I just got the two boys that are going to be twins.
Hard on that.
I was just outside sound checking the kit. Sounds good. So far, not too long.
He don't want to be bothered with none of y'all. He was looking for me. He is looking for me.
Here you go.
Come on, boo-boo.
Oh, it's Tracy.
Yeah. They don't know.
Aww. They just don't know. He just upset.
The problem.
This the baby. He is not happy today.
Who, baby?
Come on.
He got a model. He does have a model.
Like, come on. He just tired.
Come on.
Don't feel.
I love my lab. This is DMSM family, huh? This is how we roll.
I love DMSM family.
We're going to Paris together.
Oh, wow. How was that?
We're going.
Oh, you're going?
Well, she's already been. It's old hat for her.
Okay.
But we're going in the spring.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes,
so, yeah. And she's been to Milan too, right?
Yes.
I am.
Where else?
What's your shirt say?
Dubai.
Yeah.
All the big time places.
Yep. She's been everywhere. Thank you so much.
I might have to go on some more.